Buy another gun. Pass priority. End turn.
Okay.
Oh my. Oh, yeah, be careful. That's what made it change. Assign her to attack, you may take 2 damage to give her +3 attack. All right. I was surprised because you used 2 vicious struggles. I thought you would do some damage to him.
I thought about it, but I'd rather build up, maybe.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
I mean, I would have went for it, but... Well, they're still active. Until your next turn, yeah, so it's still active. Something to consider.
4. There's 5. That's what I need.
I'm going to field him. While Hush is active, if a Batman family character is in the field zone, KO Hush and add a die from your bag to your prep area. So I have a Batman family. He KOs. And I prep a die. And then I pay 1 and field Black Manta. Field that guy. PXG 2. Pass priority. Okay, in turn.
There we go.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and attack with her. I'll take 2.
You take damage.
I've
done that a lot.
2 as well.
I'm
like, she gets +3 attack.
Yes, I literally have my
sister. I'm not lying.
Because I kept taking damage. Okay. Nobody attacked me.
Did
it myself.
Oh, back up for a second. Walking bubbles. Not used to it. Alright, now, this guy dies. And don't let me forget when I pass you priority. Alright, so your dice go from out of play to... Yeah, there you go. Alright, turn. 2. Alright, so I draw 2. My bag is empty. These go in. I draw 2. Yep. Oh, I miss that so much.
Oh, she's gone.
I want to do that.
Oh my gosh, look at all those hushes.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Okay. I
don't. I will.
That word.
Paralyze. We will.
Okay. Bless you.
Thank you.
Yes. Use one, reroll any number of dice before your attack. I'll do it again. There we go.
I'm gonna buy a Harley Quinn.
I'm gonna go ahead and rip the other whole
thing. I'm gonna buy a Hush.
Just to be there.
I'm gonna buy.
I'm gonna. How much do you have in your prep area?
It's
all your use?
Okay.
You didn't PXG nothing?
So I'm gonna field him.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna get KO'd. And you will take one damage from him. I also take one because of Vicious Struggle.
Mm-hmm.
And I get to prep a die. But there are no dice in my bag, so I take two from my use pile. I go in here and prep. Then I'm on him. Same thing happens. I take one because of your Vicious Struggle, because you took one, and I prep another die. Pass priority.
Swap.
Yep. And I will be done. Okay. Oh, he's gone. Do you see Bob? Oh, she's playing with. Okay, she's playing with Evan. I don't think Evan's getting to play. But oh my goodness.
Powerful and active. Your phone will make one to use block.
So that Vicious Struggle is killing me right along with you. But as long as I can save 1 point of damage of petty.
Basically the same thing I'm going to have to do. So you can pick it up.
Okay. Whoops, wrong way. Wait.
You can.
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah. Or do you want to? You've got Rip Hunter. You can buy an injection fairy.
All right.
Yeah. Okay.
Well,
I figured you was doing something. Pass him around.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna spend two to move forward.
Come back
over. All right, and then.
I'll attack.
I take two. I'll block with Black Manta.
Four.
His retaliation won't trigger because he doesn't see himself die. So.
Okay. Oh, if there's two mana out,
it will. Yeah. You got it. Look at zip tight. Alright. Oh, whoa. Wrong dice.
Close enough, right?
I was getting ready to put my prep back
in. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I'm not with it today. Alright. That's a lot of dice. That's been a long time.
Dice, dice, bad kid.
I'm going to use her gigantic wobble to spin her around.
I was going to say, is that a thing?
No.
I was about to say, thing, don't worry. It's been too long, girl. You can't let me know about this.
No, that is not a thing, I promise.
Watch it be, though. Like, if they did the thing we were talking about earlier.
Save that. Okay, hang on. Let's see what I got
going
on here.
Rip. Big entrance. I'm looking at the back face.
Thanks,
buddy. Swing for one.
What's up, buddy? Great.
Okay. Swing for one.
I can't put her on both.
I think I'm going to re-roll Carly.
Mm-hmm. One.
I'm going to re-roll a sketch.
So you take one.
These and
swing for one. Okay. Here.
Okay.
Take two.
Okay, that's better.
And I swing with
well, kind of.
Somewhat.
And I give it over, Chris. You gotta roll all this and all this.
Okay, so I'm gonna
any energies? Yeah. If any energy pops up,
field him.
It's two.
Batman family character, he gets KO. He gets Prepidite.
Does the damage change?
No, because he's not active.
Oh, okay.
To the damage.
That's why I did that.
Good.
So, alright, I got one.
Because I didn't want to get popped again.
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, no, that was just a
so two, field. Three. Three to six. Ten.
I'm going to use Red Dragon's Global.
Yeah.
When you purchase your next action die this turn, it costs two less to a minimum of one, and you deal one damage to your opponent. I know I'm going to take one, but so three. I'm going to buy Frontline. Deal you one, I take one.
Okay, is it two games?
No, it's best of one.
It's over. The number 13. Here's the number 13.
Was the game?
Yeah.
What would you tell him?
I'm going to spin him down to paralyze. I'm going to reroll these two. Okay, so one came back up the side.
You had enough to pay for Superman at one time.
Yeah, then, I don't know.
Or you could have hurt.
I'm going to spin two. I'm going to buy Catwoman.
I never did well.
All right. Pass priority.
You can do it.
I'm passing priority.
Oh.
And ending turn. Your turn. All
right.
Oh, goodness.
Oh no! Come on, don't.
Oh my goodness, I got so lucky just now.
Why? I didn't.
No, but I did.
John, how are you still a specialist?
It's complicated.
One, two, three.
Just going to take one from here. Okay.
Sister, I can do that, right?
Yeah, but you have to spend both of them. What? Yeah, you... I mean, you could... I mean, not that it matters that much, but you could just spend both of these to buy...
Oh, I didn't know if I could do that or not. That's
well, yeah, that counts as four, and then you still have that left, and you can put that in the field.
Yeah, four.
Or you could Red Dragon.
I was actually thinking about doing that.
Yeah, so here, let's back up a little bit. Alright, so you can use my Red Dragon. Oh, you have Red Dragon too. So you can use Red Dragon. Alright, and then it costs two less, so you spend two. Buy that, I take one. See, now you're ahead of me in life.
Yeah,
right.
So, yeah.
Before the end of your main step, I'm going to PXG twice. That's funny. I think you ran upstairs to get away from me.
What's she gonna do with the boys when she gets in school?
No, I'm homeschooling. It's a hat. I heard her.
Two hours, I believe. Playing black, green, or red? Wait, what?
I'll re-roll these.
I didn't get home.
Might as well just ended up with the same thing. Alright, field that. I'm gonna spend one. I'm gonna field him. I have a Batman family character, so he gets KO'd. You take one damage, and I prep a die. I'm gonna pay one, do it again. You take one. I'm gonna build him for free. You take one.
Oh my.
Alright. I'm gonna pass priority, and then. Alright, so Batwoman says. Well, hang on. I gotta use this first. Frontline. We'll use frontline. It says unblocked attacking character dice. Gain plus 3 attack until the end of turn. So you're 10. Okay. I'm going to attack with these two. Common ground. That woman can't be blocked. It gets super loud right as I start talking. Batwoman can't be blocked if she attacks with at least one villain character die.
Mm-hmm.
Harley Quinn's a villain. She says, when Harley Quinn attacks, if at least one other villain character die is attacking, and you only control, oh, nope, she's not unblockable. Sorry. My bad. She's unblockable, though.
It's okay. Or, actually, why am I doing that one? Just chump block her.
You chump blocking her? All right, so that's 3, 4, 5, 6 from her. Alright, she goes there, she goes back there. Yeah, I goofed on that. I didn't read her completely. That was my bad. Your turn.
Okay.
Yeah, I totally goofed. I was supposed to flip that one and not have sidekicks in the field.
Oh no! Yeah, this one.
Oh, okay, I see her.
She's not far.
Yeah, usually I can see her, like, in the reflection. Somehow I didn't catch her that time.
What are we doing?
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I don't like that.
She says,
"No,
this next
page is like, don't
throw stuff." I've already had an interview.
Okay. Can't do that one. That's okay.
Oh, I didn't realize that he was a fielding.
You know, I didn't either until I realized it.
Was. Sleep all day Saturday.
Okay. You passing me priority first?
Yeah.
Okay, so PX those. PXG that one. PXG that one. Not PXG that one. Yeah, no, that's a bad idea. Okay? Before your attack step. Yeah. Alright. No, stay back. Quit.
I'll attack with these. I'll give her.
So you're taking 2, 3. You're taking 3 damage. I'm taking 1 from him. And then I take 3 from that one and 3 from that one, so I take 6. We're chump walking. Yep. And I'm done. Stop. Okay, so nothing in my bag, so I have to draw 4. Draw those 4. Oh, jeez. I'm not using this many dice. I done messed up already. I forgot to flip that one.
Sorry, too late. Oh, I gotta re-roll that one. It was crooked. Okay. Oh, you've got two vicious strokes.
Yes, I have. Yes, I have.
Almost a whole new next set. Yeah, there were like two pictures came out with the four sheets and all the four bars on. Yeah, it was four like a month ago.
All right, let's see here.
It wasn't intentional. It was leaked. It looked like it leaked out pictures. It wasn't, they couldn't make out all of it, but they might have got like 30 colors. It was
two fields per.
It was the biggest lead in magic history.
Two fields per. Spend five. Try that. I'm gonna spend one to parallax. I shouldn't have spent it that. I should have spent my energy differently. All right. Spend one to parallax, please. Oh my. I'm gonna buy a mutation. And pass priority.
What?
And enter.
What?
Those get out of your way. Huh?
So will these get out of your way?
Yeah, those kept me back quite a bit. Oh no. You totally need a dice tray.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I really do.
Oh no.
I'm trying to figure this out.
Oh.
I mean, you're probably still going to win, no matter.
Don't think that, because, I mean, I'm on the ropes here.
Yeah, that's true. I'll field this. Attack with him.
Okay, hang on. Pass priority first.
Yes, pass priority. Yeah. Pass priority.
Okay, so, four. Okay. Attack with him. So we each take one from him, and because you took one, I take another one.
Yeah. And that's all.
I will block with Catwoman to KO him. Okay, so.
What?
Now my turn?
Yeah.
Right. All right, at the beginning of my turn, I'm going to flip that woman. That's what I should have done last time. All right, no dice in my bag. Yeah, I totally messed up because I cleared and started drawing. I can't do that. You have a vicious struggle. Time. We're turn. This is turn zero, so we just leave it on six.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Reroll, please.
I'm going to pass priority.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to use, it comes back to me, so before I attack, I'm going to use front line. Not doing anything still. Okay, just checking, because there are other globals.
I was thinking Red Dragon's global, but I can't do that.
Yeah, it's only once per turn when you purchase an action. It's not going to help any. He leaves before my attack step, so does the sidekick. I'm going to attack with... Oh, I didn't do it. Okay, it's okay. I'm going to attack with both of them. She cannot be blocked. I have nothing but villain character dice. She's attacking with another villain. Can't be blocked. And she gets +3 attack.
Well, it's only going to make a difference.
Yeah. But when you hit 0 life, Vicious Struggle will not trigger.
Yeah.
Okay. So, good game.
Yeah.